that situation.
Yeah, well, first off, I want to extend my apologies to Ian and Victor and Miguel. But the scouting report is to pitch in, and I obviously did not intend to hit any of them. Regardless of game situation or anything that, you know, could happen in a game, I would never intentionally throw someone's head. It's just, that has no place in the game. And so, you know, I know saying sorry for it doesn't really change that it happened. I'm glad that he seemed to be okay and that nothing more serious came of it.
Pretty important. It seemed like you almost immediately tried to say something to him, almost to apologize.
Yeah, well, you know, like I said, it's not intentional. And, look, I have a very healthy respect for them, their whole lineup. I enjoy pitching against them because they're really good. And I'm not trying to hit anybody. I'm trying to compete and execute pitches and get them out. And, you know, I didn't do that as well as I can today. So, but yeah, it wasn't intentional. And I, like I said, I wanted to extend my apologies to them.
Yeah.